coming!
Smell!
It's so nice having other teammates, bro. Eight. 5. 3. One is last. 8 is first. Okay. Wait, what? 5.
think we're good. For now.
So, do you think Clementine came this way?
I don't know. That thing would have been dead if she did.
Wow, so you tell me this whole time, I didn't even realize I wasn't hit my mic on, bro. Oh my gosh. This whole time I had my mic on, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Cargo control key? Okay.
Oh, my lucky day.
Hey.
Come here. Hell yeah.
That looks important.
Huh. I'm out!
What the hell, bro? Bro, what happened? Let's go.
Welcome, Dwarf, to the court of Thalin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king, and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, Dwarf, for few are given the pleasure of such a presence. You are not Fae, yet you do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new,
bro.
I should wager.
So yes. Much a face.
Tell us, stranger, what are you?
I'm not picking.
What strange terms you bring to this court. I should like to learn more. Tell me, what is your purpose here?
To kill you.
Clementine, I assume this friend is a creature like yourself. That being the case, I fear I have only ill news for you. For you are quite unique in this realm. I feel terrible to think you came all this way for nothing. Perhaps I can provide some form of restitution. You have come quite a long way, have you not? And so, you must have great skill to have fought your way here. I could use someone of your ability. I am plagued by an imposter, one who claims my deeds and even my throne as his own. He calls himself Faerun. Kill him, and I will see that your journey is not for nothing.
Okay.
You will find him in the shade, a twisted mockery of this glorious court, and a suitable metaphor for all the imposter stands for. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Now, is there anything more we can do for you to speed you on your way? Excellent. Return once the deed is done, won't you? Remember, Walton, you will find me in the shade.
Interesting.
Beware, creature, for you stand in the presence of Faerim. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all we survey. But you, aren't you a strange and pathetic little creature? Yet, curiosity stays my hand.
About to be dead. Bro, where is he at, bro? You gotta shoot that? Bro, there's no way. Thank you. hot in. Keep running. Keep running, bro.
What the hell is this?
Can't be good. Did you see that thing we killed together?
Let's go.
Oh, no. Anyway, that's all we got to go on.
So what now? Now I'm starting to think Clementine didn't come this way.
Thank you.
I can't carry any more of that.
Bro. That's interesting. Hey, shout out to whoever joined the match, bro. They're level 10. Fire.